एक्सरसाइज 5.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बाय डिवीजन मेथड। सो हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 5776। वी विल परफॉर्म द डिवीजन मेथड हियर एंड वी कैन मेक अप द पेयर फ्रॉम लास्ट। सो नाउ वी कैन सी दैट वी हैव अ नंबर 57 व्हिच इज नॉट अ स्क्वायर नंबर। So we have to find out a number, square number less than 57. So less than 57, the square number is 49, and it is 7 sevens are 49. After subtraction, we get 8. We copy down the pair 76. And as the rule says, we have to add the same number here. So it becomes 14. Now here we have to write down the number, the same number we have to write here. Now we'll assume the number by the last digit here, 6. And here it is 6, so it could be only done either by 4. So we'll try by 4. 4 fours are 16. 4 fours are 16 and 1 17. 1 carry over, 4 fours are 4 and 1 5. 5 76. So this will not work. So we have to take another number which is 6. Because 6 6 are 36. So we can get a number. 6 4s are 24 and 3, 27. 2 carry over, 6 1s are 6 and 2, 8. So we got the required number 876. So we'll just write 6 here and 6 here. And after multiplication, we get 876. So after subtraction, we get 0 here. Now, the required square root is 76. So we can write down 5776. The square root is 76. So this is our required